Now, pay careful attention to what I tell you. Just like a musical chord, a perfume chord contains four essences or notes carefully selected for their harmonic affinity. Each perfume contains three chords, the head, the heart, and the bass, necessitating 12 notes in all. The head chord contains the first impression, lasting a few minutes before giving way to the heart chord, the theme of the perfume, lasting several hours. Finally, the bass chord, the trail of the perfume, lasting several days. Mind you, the ancient Egyptians believed that one can only create a truly original perfume by adding an extra note. One final essence that will ring out and dominate the others. Legend has it that an amphora was once found in a pharaoh's tomb, and when it was opened, a perfume was released. After all those thousands of years, a perfume of such subtle beauty and yet such power that for one single moment, every person on Earth believed they were in paradise. 12 essences could be identified, but the 13th, the vital one, could never be determined.
Why not?
Why not? What do you mean, why not? Because it's a legend, numbskull.
What's a legend?
Never mind.